Greetings, humans. Greetings, and welcome back to another fun-filled episode. Bear here, 29, your veteran of the woods, and today we've got a package here from Mike Miller. That's right, Tiny Tom Cruise. And we're going to be opening it up. So if you want to see what's inside, you better stick around. Bears box openings. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. And welcome back. We've got a package here. Yes, indeed. Bear was out, you know, this morning. Trying to forage for some food when all of a sudden the postman comes up. Scares Bear. So he chases the postman away. And of course, the postman drops this package. Destined for little Timmy McTimerson. But, Bear's got it now. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Well, you know, of course, the postman probably took all those phony ballots with him, but left this little package here behind, and, you know, not in bad order. You know, got a little bit of damage on the corner there, as you can see. Probably when he dropped it on the ground as he was leaving, but otherwise, hey, it's got the nice little do not bend on there. Very important, very important. Also on the back here as well, so there we are. I don't know what all the miscoloring in here is. On the back, maybe a little bit of sweat from the postman. Who knows? But anyways, you know, of course, Bear could tear into it with his bear claws here. But, you know, that's a little bit of damage there. That kind of hurt, you know. The claw came off. The claw came off the last time there. You know, kind of hurts. Opening up a package. From John Malin. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. But just in case, the old trusty knife here. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. All right. Well, we'll get this open. Actually, it looks like I might be able to get it open pretty easy here. I think you just pull this tab. Yes, you do. You just pull this tab here. Let's get it open. Get it open here and see what's inside. That's the most important part. That's the most important part about these box openings. First off, opening the box and then seeing what's inside. So we'll go ahead and do that now and slide this on out. And get the slid on out here and see what we got. Oh, look at there. Look at there. Let's get this box out of the way. There we are. There we are. Look at that. Look at that. I believe that is a Eden Miller. An Eden Miller picture there. I believe it is the, looks like the Powerpuff Girls. Bear favorite. Yes, indeed, a bear favorite. The old Powerpuff Girls. Some good stuff there. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. And, well, let's go ahead and just kind of get right on into it here. So, good thing he's got the knife. The old trusty knife with him, yes, indeed. Kind of tear into this packaging. One of the things that Bear actually likes about this is, you know, it's kind of sealed in plastic here. It's actually been kind of raining here lately. I tell you what, they finally did some food delivery. But, you know, of course, got a little bit wet during the rain. So, you know, Bear enjoyed it. Wasn't salmon. Is actually a vegetarian meal. I don't know about that. You know, Bear eats the berries and stuff like that. But, you know, it was okay, but it was soggy. It was soggy because they left it out in the rain. So, you know, Bear tried it out. It was okay, but like he said, it was quite soggy. So it's good to see. It's good to see this stuff all wrapped up in plastic here. Wrapped up in plastic where no water can get to it. So there we are. Get this out of the way. Yeah. Right out of the way. So we got a nice little bit of cardboard backing there. You know, so you're not going to see too much bending. You know, Bear can... there's a little bit of bending, but... There we are. So anyways, nice little picture here from probably one of the better Millers. You know, we got Max the Cat, probably at the top. You know, and then you've got Eden below that. Well, I shouldn't say that. You know, you probably got Max the Cat... And then you've got probably Mrs. Miller there. And just slightly below that, you've got Eden. And then, of course, you've got the chair. Let's not forget about the chair. And then probably, you know, very, very bottom rack there is old Mike Miller. So, it's actually quite interesting that Bear actually got something from Eden Miller before he actually got his Lone Star. Still waiting on his Lone Star. Still trying to figure out where that's going to, when that's going to arrive here. You know, still kind of waiting on that, so. Don't know about any of that, but, hey, what we got here? Very nice little picture there from #PayEden. That's right. There we are. Very nice. That's very nice. You know, it's nice to see kind of the upcoming talent that we have coming up, so, She does a great job. Does a great job. Finally, Bear gets his claws on it. Yes, indeed. So, there we are. Very good. Let's see, I'm trying to remember my Powerpuff Girls. It was, Buttercup, Bubbles, and, I forget, the black-haired girl. The black-haired girl, I can't remember. It's been a while since Bear seen the Powerpuff Girls. Yes, indeed. Very good. Very big fan of that. And also Dexter's Lab. Dexter's Lab was, very good. Yes, it was. So, anyways, I don't know if there's nothing on the back there. Nothing on the back, but what do you need on the back when you got something like that up front there? It's very nice. So, but anyways, I do hope you do like this and, kind of check out some more stuff for that from, one of the better Millers out there. Yes, indeed. Definitely better than Mike, that's for sure. Hashtag pay. Yes, indeed. All right, well, you know, Bear's getting a little bit hungry, you know, digging through all this stuff, and, you know, wasn't salmon, was kind of disappointed with that. You know, more artists should put salmon in their packages, but, hey, you know what? Bear will get over that. I'll enjoy this, put it up in the cave somewhere, and, you know, really enjoy that, nice little package here. Yes, indeed. All right, well, until next time, people. Hey, thanks for stopping by. Be sure to give a thumbs up, and, you know, if you haven't subscribed, do that as well, and, hey, make sure you share it out. Bear would appreciate that very much. All right. Well, until next time, people.
Humans, thank you for watching this video. If you wish to have more, please like and subscribe. And don't forget that bell for notification. It would please Bear very much. You don't want to see Bear bad, do you?